just can see that I have some white sugar here, water, and the wrapper. So first of all, I will be teaching you guys how you do it. Sorry about my dog Gooper in the background, so don't mind the wrapper is like broken because that's how it is. I didn't even know how to take it out. So you have your cooking banana, so you can get like 2 pieces of your banana and dip it with your sugar and just like do this, then put it with your wrapper like that, and then just do the second of your banana. You slice it, and that's how you do it. I do not use eggs to like, I think I'd use sugar mostly. So if you guys don't want sugar, it's okay, you can use any. So yeah, at the end, where's the end part, like that, at the end, make sure to put water or eggs like that, just like your like taping or something, just do that. So this is how you guys do it. Okay, just not want to stick. Okay, that's why I mostly use eggs, because sometimes the wrapper cannot close when you're using just like that, you guys. So let's do another one. Sorry about the wrapper, no, it doesn't look that much. If you guys don't want to put sugar, it's okay. What you guys can do is take your banana, and you can put salt in it or sugar in it.
Salt with
this. Huh? Salt with this. Okay. You guys can put sugar on the top if you want. Sorry.
You pick up and put later on.
I thought you're gonna cook this one first.
Yeah, yeah, I cook that one later on. It's plenty missing. The sour first.
Sleep outside.
Ang dami. Sobra.
So just like that, guys. Hey! Oh god, the freaking mantica splashed on me. You want it burnt or no?
No. Already put inside my room in the top.
I know who can remove that.
Yeah, mama.
What are you gonna do? There's a beast always coming in here.
Some people, they tell me like that when your house is not clean. But, you know, very happy.
Even though, you know, that one, you know, they said once it goes to your face, you have to go to the hospital.
Why?
Because that's dangerous. Once someone goes to my cheeks like that, you have to bring me to the hospital. They're gonna inject you. And plus, if you don't have Medicaid and they shot you, what's gonna happen?
Whose fault is it?
Of course you, because you don't know how to take care of yourself, ne. I'm gonna say that. Go get me one Pepsi there. Go get me one Pepsi. Pucha, the bee. Go, take it. Lanya, because I'm cooking this one, eh.